I wanna finish. I wanna PB one more time tonight. Hopefully it's this run. I'm officially at the number of attempts the world record did. 9. So this is the run, right? I honestly don't know how I can save 30 seconds, but... 34 even. It was my first completed run though, I guess, I don't know. You know, Ricky, I don't know. Because for the first few levels, it seems like it. But... when I was playing it casually last night... if I'd reset the game, the order would change, but like every single time I play, like since I've been running today, it seems like it's been the same. Now the thing that is random is the setup for the game. So like if it's the bubble wrap one, for example, the different bubbles, there'll be different bubbles and stuff, but I think, I don't know, I haven't investigated it enough. I'm not really sure. So I wonder if you, like, don't reset, the order might be the same every time or something? I can look back at my PB and compare it to 4 strides run and maybe, maybe I can get some clarification. Back dunk. Alright, come on. One more strike. No! Yes, got it. So like I knew that was going to be the eraser game. It might be the same, I don't know.
Wow.
I don't know if you can do that game a cycle faster or not. I don't, I mean, I'd be very surprised if you could do that a cycle faster. Yeah, the music in this game is so addicting. The track there where it's like, do, 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 I had that stuck in my head all day today. Yeah, I'd like to get the GameCube version. Because the GameCube version has a time attack, which should be pretty much exactly like Bishibashi. And I really want to play that. And then there's also the Wii one, but I know nothing about that. And you have to use, like, the Wiimote. Ugh. Wow. Yeah, you get to pet the kitty and the doggy, it's nice.
Wow.
Yeah, it's like 15 bucks complete, which isn't bad. The GameCube one's a bit more expensive, if I remember correctly.
Oh yeah.
This boss is the worst boss in the entire game. It's probably the worst part of the entire game in terms of a speedrun. It's so difficult.
Wow.
Alright, here we go. I'll be happy if I'm ahead. Okay, that wasn't bad. That was pretty decent. That was pretty good. So the thing is, you can't bang on the glass too much or it just breaks and then you lose. So that's what makes it really hard, because those bugs are incredibly difficult to hit. Like, I can't emphasize that. I can't emphasize it enough. They are so difficult to hit. I'm trying, Ricky.
Wow.
Fabulous. I just lost the cycle. Pretty sure. So games that don't have a set time, Shintok, the game can only end in certain cycles, kind of like Super Mario Bros. And it's based on the music. Finally got that reset. I messed that up, reset up last two runs. I know, Ricky! It's so fun to play, too! Did you ever watch my Bishi Boshi runs, Ricky? Yeah, lost time there too. I'm glad you appreciate my taste in games, because there's a lot of people that don't. Oh yeah, Ricky, go watch my Bishi Boshi PB sometime. Peeing baby on a noose! Bishi Boshi is like, oh man, that's such a good speedrun. It's like this, but pretty much better. Caught it. Is the boss here best girl? Why don't you see the boss and then answer that question for yourself? Floating baby. No, Ashley is the girl. The girl in the middle there, that's Ashley. Yeah, you're playing as Ashley, exactly. Ricky, just wait until the mic split. The mic split is my... On paper, the mic split is my favorite split. It's definitely not my favorite one to do, but on paper, it's my favorite.
Excellent.
Funny enough, the split after the mic split is actually my favorite split. I guess that was okay. That's a very hard game to do quickly.
Excellent.
Yeah, you just kind of just swim past all of them. Come on. Shit. I suck at that game. That wasn't very good. I only played this for the first time yesterday, Eric. It's the only WarioWare game I've ever played, but it's very, very good. I just wish people knew about Bishibashi. That was good. Damn it.
Oh,
that was
yeah.
Slow.
Oh yeah.
Well, all right, time for the mic split. I get dizzy on this split, if you can believe it. Alright, so these ones are definitely not in the same order. So, at some point, I don't know. Something changes at some point, I guess. That one's the worst. No! That's a big time loss. I probably could have kept it low. That's huge. Whatever. That probably could have been a few seconds faster. Alright. Best stage. I got scared too, Ricky. It wouldn't register the microphone. I was like... like... The duck, yes. The ducks and the birds are random. This game always seems to be the same every time. I've never had it any different. Yeah, I know, Ricky. The best. You got it. Please don't choke. Lost the cycle. Pretty sure I lost the cycle anyway, but that's okay. I should save time though because of that. I could have made that. Nice!
Yeah.
I took the exact same amount of tries as Force Stride did. He did not. He got a world record on his ninth attempt. Yes, that was my last run for the night. I'm glad I got it. And my Jamie T was very much so acceptable. That was the good thing about this run. My Jamie T was very good. Yeah, GG. That was a good time.